we had owned our home for 40 years. And so buying and selling our home was a life-changing experience for us, especially as you're getting older. And even though our daughter recommended, highly recommended Jim and Donna and Kling Realty, you still, after living in Arizona, there were a number of realtors whose names always are shopped around and everybody wants to listen to. So we brought a couple of them out and talked to them. And then I talked to a couple of my pilot friends who were also realtors and got different points of view from each of them. And the pilot ones were not as much because they probably knew I wasn't going to go with them. But the Tarasano realtors were really putting kind of a hard sale and everything on it. Mm-hmm. And were more of a sales thing. And they said, oh, well, you're not going to get that price. You may want that, but that's more of a dream. You live in Tarasano. Tarasano homes don't go for that kind of price. And we said, well, what if we did such and such or did something like this? And no, that's not going to make any difference. So the difference with Jim was that we felt he had our interest at heart. He knew, even though he has bought and sold homes in Tarasana, he had not actually sold any recently there, but he knew the market enough that he knew what would make a difference and what would sell and not sell. And those are the recommendations he gave to us. And it's always a gamble. When you say, I want to do certain things, and you do certain construction things, but it doesn't guarantee you're going to get that purchase price. So we knew, okay, it could go down. We had a little bit of leeway to do that. But because of Jim's advice and what he pushed and recommended, and he walked us through every step of the thing. It wasn't just advice. He took us out looking at countertops, looking at bathroom fixtures, looking at tile for the bathroom, hardware fixtures. That's the difference. Most realtors will say, okay, well, you just go pick this stuff and then talk to your construction guys and they'll take care of it. Jim was involved in every step of the way, and that's why we felt Jim and Donna went from being just realtor and manager of the Kling Realty to more our friends. And that's one of the reasons we've agreed to do this video, is because we feel that they deserve anything we can do to help them because of what they did for us. We weren't sure. We had had a house two doors down that were friends. They put their house on the market a month before ours was going to go on the market. And we were worried that that was going to affect our sale. But after the improvements that Jim had recommended, and they recommended a contracting company that was fantastic. So we were extremely happy with that. And they were really easy to work with as well, and priced within our budget. We put the house on the market, and it was like on a Tuesday or something like that. And there was supposed to be an open house that weekend where the realtors would come in and see our house. And then that would, we thought, bring even more interest kind of thing. And the first night our house went on the market, two people looked at it. And the next morning, Jim called us and said that we had received a full price offer for our house, essentially the first night. So we're a little bit in shock and a little bit of a quandary, what do we do kind of thing. And so he gave us very salient advice on to where to go and to talk about what we needed to do and to come up with the correct decision.
It worked really well. The biggest thing I have to say is by the time I thought it was going to be harder to leave the house that we had lived in for so long, but by the time we got through the process and then we moved into here, this house felt like our house from day one, and I had no problems leaving the other house, and because we had enough time to say goodbye. The biggest thing they did was they got us over the grieving of a house that we had lived in for 40 years into being ready to move, and then being super excited about this house, our new house, which we love.